The WA opposition leader Mike Nahan is stepping down after months of speculation. He says it was always his plan to hand over the leadership before the next state election. Dr Nahan, who served as Treasurer under the previous Barnett government for 3 years, took over as Liberal leader after the party's massive 2017 defeat. It's understood Liza Harvey is frontrunner to take over the leadership.